Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidyalankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside their classroom. I hope that everyone will like this, our effort. And in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome to Digital Electronics Laboratory. This is experiment number 7, titled Implementation of Full Adder Circuit Using 74151 IC Multiplexer. We use two multiplexer ICs for that. One is used for sum and the other is used for carry. We constructed the truth table algebraically over here, like 000 if is the input, then 0 and 0 is the sum and the carry respectively, and if 001 is there, then 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1. So sum is 1 and carry is 0. Similarly, we construct the whole table like 0 plus 1 is 1 and 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So the sum is 0 and carry is 1. Similarly, other input and outputs are also written and implemented over here. The data lines number data 1, D1, D2, D4 and D7 are connected to logic 1, and in carry, the data lines D3, D5, D6, D7 are connected to logic 1 and the remaining are connected to logic 0. Pin number 7 and 8 are shorted together and grounded, and the output is taken from pin number 5 from both the ICs, that is sum and carry. Let's implement the circuit as is shown here. Let's verify the truth table for full adder circuit. For 000, the sum is also 0 and the carry is also 0. For 001, the sum is 1 and the carry is 0. Now we can see for 011, the sum is 0 and the carry is 1. Hence the truth table is verified. Thank you.